date is March 4th, 1999. My name is Anna Briggs, wife to Robert Briggs. I'm recording this message in hopes that someday our son, Stephen, will find it. You're special. You have what some people would only dream of possessing, a gift. A gift that your great-grandfather Frederick possessed. I hope that your father will explain all of this to you when the time is right. But for now, all I can say is I'm sorry for having to leave you. Your father and uncle will make sure that you're safe and make sure that they never get to you. Goodbye, Stephen. I will always love you.
He killed 6 kids that night and then killed his own uncle. Only a few days later, he killed 9 more people, 8 of them cops, and no one knows where he is. Everyone who witnessed the murders say he used special powers and threw them around like rag dolls without even touching them.
Don't fear this kid.
Your mother worked for a group that were against her plans to make the brine serum, and they thought it would cause world disaster, so they wanted your mother gone. I don't know how and why the plane crashed, but I do know it wasn't an accident.
Why did you kill Anna Briggs? If anyone's going to kill you, it's gonna be me! But I have to do this, or else this search for me will never stop, and the people of New York will never feel safe.